When Addison turned into the Hollow Man, Redfall's vampire food chain got an alpha predator. I'll be asked if I call that monstrosity a god. Bad news is, he wasn't the only one. Bloody Tom and Miss Whisper.
It sounds like the punk bands from Dad's pirate radio days.
Then there's that voice coming from the eclipse too. Chasing after the unknown is my life. But being stuck on Redfall has made me think about a different kind of unknown. Rebecca's Coast Guard boat got the waters yanked from under it. Lawrence's nursing shifts turned into hell. None of Connie's ominous art prepared her for what happened. And Anna's got a child on the way. The people I've met on this island don't know what's going to happen to their lives. The least I can do is to help them get through this mess. Figure I can start with looking into Bloody Tom and Miss Whisper. Fair bet that Bellwether have some info on where they've nested and who they were. They were presumably human ones, like Addison. It could mean they've also got vulnerabilities from their past that could help us take them down. Those paramilitary tossers are dug in at an old farm nearby. Let's pay them a visit.
Once more into the fray.
You seen my spirit?
Indeed, I have. In my line of work, one inspects quite a bit of taxidermy. I must say, yours is quality.
incoming.
One of Red Fall's numerous historical markers.
There's a safe house.
Those UV lights are keeping the vampires from overrunning Bellwether. Tom's details are all here. Whatever they have on Miss Whisper must be around here.
Last time I'll ask nicely. Which one of Aethem's founders is now Bloody Tom, huh? Is it Kildare?
Please, you don't know what he'd do to me.
Will he electrocute you in a kiddie pool like I'm about to do?
He'll rip you apart the moment he sets eyes on you. He is a god.
Oh, sounds scary. Listen, I have all night and a few toys you won't like so much. Trust me, you don't want me to bring in Pinky. He loves this shit more than I do. A lot more.
Okay, yes. Bloody Tom is Thomas Kildare. What have I done?
Oh, would you look at that? Didn't even need to fry you. Yet.
Thank you.
probably see the whole compound from up there.
Lead to salvation. And he said, ain't no one deserved me. I thought it wasn't about deserving. I could say. I would say.
Bellwether's measures are extreme. Right. That's all they have on Miss Whisper. That's everything.
Hi, Deb. Keeping busy?
As ever.